Because sometimes I feel that I'm having a hard time to guide others into outbursts of emotional feelings. Like, I don't know how I used to do this, I'm quite clumsy at it. You know, when there's like a fear or something is about to burst, I'm letting it happen, but I would like that I would be able to make it happen in a much smoother way. So, for example, it has to do with creating the freelance space for the emotion to emit from the deeply wounded or desired heart place. Let's say someone has tons of suppressed anger or angst inside the heart, chest area. For example, when you point or push at the right place, or you don't even do anything, you just, let's say someone has a lot of expectations. For example, when he goes to a certain place, then there are a lot of people who love him or her a lot. And then he or she goes there and there's nobody. And then this entity might feel like very upset, because at all of these expectations of a waiting, loving family, and then he or she arrives and there's nobody there. So how to solve this or release this emotion? How to let go of the emotional expectation or of this fear of being accepted or the sense of belonging and all of this? How to get rid of it? I've wrestled with this for quite a while. For example, I really create the expectations and work around and finally meet this loving tribe. We gotta stay together and have fun together. Then it's like, now is the time to go back. I'm not allowed to stay for any longer. So, it's about the emotional capability, and when I was back really, really meeting the tribe, then I was not ready for it. I was like, there's like no way this is even possible, because it's such a soulful contact in the best case scenarios. So we have to be a little more harmonious, integrative, because if you embrace or accept it too harshly, there's like a lot of emotional stuff that is just yet to be released. So even in my case, there is all of this feeling inside and the left side of the body and the heart attacks and going on for quite a while. And that to do with planetary emotional body. And that's it, and also we sometimes need to make sure that it's properly integrated towards the enlightenment of the society. For now. And I'm thankful, listen, you mean going to be too.